Train to Dover come a party of children, all orphans of war, the first of 400 to spend a month's holiday in Belgium free. Money left over from collections made at the time of Princess Elizabeth's wedding is providing this royal vacation. Colin Bett, every inch a soldier's son in his going away uniform, is among orphans entrusted by the mayor of Dover to a Belgian chaperone as the boat leaves for Ostend. Happy days lie ahead.